if we're here and he comes out very nice, the fingers got to go away because they can poke eyes. So we've put gloves on just for the training. But what could that be? That could be a TWC. That could be a TWC poke. Ow, I just got fingernails too, right? But I don't want to get a scratched retina training in the garage. So we have that covered up. Yep. And then the other part of EVMOS is that when I come in slow motion right there, yeah, I have a Paxow inside my glove and I'm really trying to hit. So that's the signature from the EVMOS system, is we don't do the Paxow punch. You do a Paxow, Isaiah. He doesn't want to, so I'm sorry, right? We don't do this because it gets clunky and it's supposed to be fluid bursts. So that's one of our signatures of modern EVMOS WT. Just to remind you, we would rather like hold them way out at the fingertips so that when I'm like this, there's something here. Dynasty, make us some Wing Chun-y things. And then we have a problem with the rounded surface rolls, so we have to twist. That's not part of Wing Chun, that's part of using this glove. So don't tell me I'm modifying Wing Chun. That's what Wing Chun does. It modifies itself to fit the need. So I'd like to do chain punches. Isaiah, put a glove up for me. But the roundedness slides off, right? So if I can get a nice straightness, yeah, slid off there. So by twisting, a video on it, maybe the algorithm will put it as the length. All right, so down below, our legs may not be too visible. We're not gonna focus on that today because I don't want to put on my Dynasty shin pads. We're just working on getting our Bostepe chain punch back. Yes. Back up a little bit, Isaiah, for camera number two. Thank you. Just working on getting our Bostepe chain punch back. Yes. Back up a little bit, Isaiah, for camera number two. Thank you. Turn your friends and they call your friends.